Shunyata. Today I'm going to present Shunyata toolbox method, basically. This paper is from Professor Iko Agarwal, and the researchers are Zook and I'm myself. Shunyata toolbox from spaceless typography to product design. Basically, this is STM method, which we developed. Is a new method for design conception, drafting, and styling stage during shaping and detailing processes in product design. STM offers product and packaging designers a varied collection of unique physical object look that were carved from their own mother tongue or genuine dialect scripts. Shunyata tool method. Toolbox method converts unseen spaces of typefaces as a rich potential of tangible shapes resources for product design. This will enrich the sketching stage of the design process by stimulating designers to explore new vocabulary of metamorphorical entity bodies as a new source of inspiration domain. Besides the regular inspiration of flora and fauna, engineering competitors in the marketplace. STM will present to global design market a new voice of personal authenticity and the voice of cultural localization. So we take inspiration from our culture. The spaces we use in our own culture, it varies in different cultures. It's like spaces we actually, you know, make with some kind of mudra. And the unseen spaces, basically, which we actually counter upon. So all kind of crafts and performances are by local culture context. We see these kind of spaces. Mother tongue, the ethnic group language a person has learned from birth is often the basis of the social linguistic identity. So we have taken different typefaces visually. Visual system of language presents through graphic means have evolved different human civilization, as you see. Writing English word is missing. So we have taken inspiration from emptiness. It's a way of to look at sense experience that does not identify with the eye-making and mind-making process of the mind. The Buddha used the term great void to explain the profound meaning, the emptiness, the self nature, the voidness, the openness, the spaciousness. Something that actually contains nothing, absolutely nothing. Shunya, the emptiness. Basically, a form became a new logo. If you see Shunya, there is empty space. That's how we see the positive space because of that. So is it like day and night, cold and hot? Begin small, light and dark, short and long, dry and wet, sad and happy. So everything has two phases. Without one phase, you can't see other things. Like Steve Jobs, when he designed Apple, he actually studied calligraphy in the East. Some of his aesthetic simplicity has fused Apple products. They are still recognized and differ by form as a marketing strategy and leads to global design from channels to professional competitors. The positive and negative spaces. The products which Shinsen bullet train, which was inspired by Kingfisher's beak, Kingfisher bird. Engineers and actually designers tried to solve loud noise problem when the train came out of the tunnel because of change in the air pressure. They studied how Kingfisher drives the, from air into water with a little splashing. By redesigning the train front like a Kingfisher's beak, they succeeded to create such a quieter train, even to get faster speed and use less energy. The form of this high-speed train became a tangible logo, identified and branded it better than any written logo. The need of inspiration becomes a crucial factor in creating, designing, and launching new products in the market. So Shunyata, basically, it's emptiness, which is actually perceived, which is unwanted of emotional condition, negative boredom, loneliness, depression, despair, grief. In old traditions, cultures have opposite different approaches. Emptiness is a part of fullness and otherwise. Shunita is a God's creation, which is like myths, reality and imagination, motion and stopping, sound and silence, thing and nothing, space and spaceless, fullness and emptiness. And Lao Tzu said, silence is a source of great strength. Some cultures use silence as an inspiration. Some people meditate, some people talk and then they meditate. So they try to reach within themselves. So same way Rumi. In silence there's an eloquence, stop weaving and see how the pattern improves. The different cultures use emptiness and silence as a therapy, as a way of expressing things. How small truth has words which are clear, the great truth has great silence, Rabindranath Tagore. What is form? That is emptiness. What is emptiness? That is form. In the concept of yin yang, aspects of relation and interaction between interaction and dialogue, aspect of relationship. The essence of emptiness is that everything depends on everything else, as Dalai Lama said. The essence of emptiness, so here actually we have taken the alphabets and try to see as in what is negative and what is positive. So we have actually taken the positive and negative spaces and see how the forms are actually coming out from the negative spaces itself. Of the poster, basically, is composed from two different contrasts, stimulating the reader's imagination to gain a sophisticated message of men and women interactions. White space in graphic design is an important element of layout design, which enables the object in its all existence at all. The balance between positive and negative, and the use of negative spaces, is a key to aesthetic composition. Upscale brands often use layouts with little text and a lot of white spaces that can give a page, poster, package a classic, elegant, and rich appearance. Real and virtual spaces maintain a close relations with illusion, narrative, time, territory, borders, local and global interaction, personal memories, and performances, qualities of art. So this poster, a Kundu poster about man-woman relationship. This one, a symbol exists, which is actually from the letter. You can actually make out the a girl, the balloon. So, negative spaces actually represent something. Anish Kapoor's installation on emptiness. Henry Moore's sculpture on emptiness. Representation of emptiness in a sculpture. Architect Frank Gehry, magic of emptiness, you see. So Shunyata Praxis method, basically it's about seeing the negative spaces and creating, how can it become the inspiration to make new products, new designs. So we have taken different languages here and try to see the negative spaces, they try to get the inspiration from the negative spaces from it. So we have taken from different languages, Hindi, Hebrew, English, Punjabi, Tamil. So in Hebrew, we actually took out the negative part and we see there is a certain kind of pattern which is coming. So it's more of a like jali kind of pattern. Like this. In Hindi, the shabda, actually, we have taken out the negative space and it actually created a certain kind of pattern. It actually can be taken in any way as an inspiration. In English, we're taking A and created a pattern out of it. In B. So this way we try to experiment. So one of the negative spaces has been taken out and a toy has been evolved from the shape wall. Baby Loco. So we have taken the negative space, tried to play with it, and this we made out of the shapes, like from typography, from the negative spaces basically to the product as an inspiration. So we made this Loco toy. the same way from the Shabda, we actually created a bug. Actually, we have taken the 3D print out of 3D print out, assembled the small shapes, and actually dissected the whole thing, assembled the shapes, and made the toys with it. So this is just some of them. So the as an inspiration to make a toy. This week came up with. This was a series of toys, so we call it Hindi Baby Loco Bar toy. A series of Hindi Baby Loco Bar toy. STM provides an opportunity to get back the flourish and authentic of forms and shapes. We are actually presenting you the Shunyata toolbox method in the two research levels, one exploring alphabets of many cultures, study the interaction of positive and negative spaces, the spaces among letters, words and lines, and the differences and uniqueness of other alphabets. Secondly, converting the emptiness of 3D into 3D spaces, objects, as a product. To explain the simplicity of Shunyata toolbox implementations, we are so here are the products which we made in the 2D and 3D spaces, and these are just a part of the collection which we actually figured out. To use the emptiness as a tangible material and as a potential for designers to profit authentic forms from their own mother tongue alphabet. That's it. Thank you.